New Jersey isn't growing jobs as quickly as our neighbors. Our credit rating is tanking. The home foreclosure rate is too high, and we're one of the most taxed states in the nation. Rider University political scientist Ben Dworkin says if Governor Christie makes a presidential run, his opponents will attack him on Jersey's economy.
It's not that New Jersey hasn't seen economic growth, but it has lagged behind our regional neighbors and the country as a whole.
Dworkin says Christie can counter by saying the state is getting more business friendly, and he's addressing the fiscal crisis by trying to reform the public worker pension system. At the State House, I'm Kevin McArdle.